One for every fanny into the line.
Sick of Torgal! Sick of Torgal! Get him, boy! Sick of Torgal! Get him, boy! Sick of Torgal! Get him, boy! Over here. Sick of Torgal. Don't let them get away. There, boy. Get him, boy. Sick of Torgal. Get him. Sick of Torgal. There, boy!
Thank you, Sid.
Over here. Not this time. There, boy!
Sick of Torgal! fall like all the rest.
Get him! Sicko Toggle! Get him, boy! Get him! Sicko Toggle! Sick of Toggle! Get him! That's enough!
Over.
Togo. You know what to do, boy. Get him! Sick of you! Over here.
Was that?
The Dominant. The man who killed my brother.
Are you absolutely certain?
I've seen him every night for the past 13 years. Watched as the flames of his icon took Joshua.
Now!
Ed!
I'm here, and so's Torgo. Don't worry about us. You've been waiting for this. Go!
Sid!
Forgive me. Where did he go?
Why?
master. And I will not let you stand in my way!
control it, Clive! It is you, isn't it, Clive?
Stop this! Now!
Too nice is your problem. Bloody mess, this. You've been chasing. It was inside you all along. They'll be damned if I know what that means. Why did you have to listen to him? Benner! This can't be what you wanted, can it?
Is bold, but desperate.
Will you engage him personally, Your Highness?
Of course.
Grigor's breath fill your wings.
Come on. kill us!
Reform the cohorts.
At once.
Your Highness.
Saboteurs.
Their attacks are frequent and widespread, even in the Holy Capital.
The capital? What of my father? Is
he... Radiance is safe. But he has ordered the city guard strengthened. We can expect no reinforcements.
That is of no matter. The Emperor's safety is paramount. I shall deal with our enemies here. All of them.
Just full of surprises. First that trick with Garuda, then whatever the hell that other thing was. Didn't know you had it in you.
Do it.
Eh?
Kill me.
It was me! I killed him! I killed Joshua! I killed them all! I'm a monster! And I deserve to die! So end it! End it now! Please! Please! Ah!
I reckon I can take you, if that's what you want. But first, I thought I'd give you the benefit of my timeless wisdom. It seems to me, you see, that since you're still breathing, you might as well make yourself useful. Get dressed. Pretty as you are, you're not my type. I'll, see you in the hall.
to do now?
May as well hear what he has to say.
Don't go making me throw you back in there now, eh?